China did something really messed up at the Olympics involving this little girl that most people don't know about. During the 2008 Beijing Olympics, a 9-year-old sang the national anthem. But what could be wrong with that, you may ask? Well, it turns out this 9-year-old was lip-syncing. And who was the real singer? It was this 7-year-old girl who was kept backstage because she was considered to be not good-looking enough. And the government thought she would ruin China's image.